Nimbus, we've entered the VexNet, but there's no way forward.
Let me cross-check your position markers. Oh, there you are. I'll open a path for you. You're in the VexNet's quantum entangled pointer directory.
Any damage done to a pointer will be reflected on the data it's entangled with. Cloud Arc data, I presume.
Yep. And now that the Shadow Legion are invading the VexNet, they're planting bombs and destabilizing everything. If any bombs go off, they'll destroy irreplaceable data in the Cloud Arc. Can we count on you to stop them?
We've got your back, Nimbus. Diffused.
Great work! But I'm detecting more explosive signatures further out in the VexNet. Hang on, I'll open another path for you. Vex network permissions can be so fussy.
Star Collective?
The one and only. She was one of Neomuna's founders. Her code laid the city's foundations.
But that code must be centuries old. Surely it isn't still in use.
Of course not, but it's part of our history.
And you say I'm obsessed with ancient history.
think we've found our bomb setter.
Have some kind of fail-safe arming mechanism. Guardian, defuse it quickly. Any more bombs.
Data integrity checks look good across the board. What a relief.
This data, it isn't of immediate use, but it's clearly important to you.
We can always rebuild, but Rohan used to say, if we lose sight of where we came from, whatever we built wouldn't be Neomuna anymore.
I see. Your memories, your history, makes you who you are.